Hey guys, welcome back. Lionel Fast Track Layout Update number 16. And I've done a lot of things to the layout. Do you remember this area right here had a billboard and that's where the car was? Well, anyway, I made this a plane crash and there's the P-40 Warhawk and I put smoke and I weathered it. So, that's what that looks like. And pretty much throughout the town, things are the same. I just moved some cars around and, you know, fixed it up. Now, way back in the corner, way back there, was my Civil War guys, and I put a church back there instead. And I got some real moss from outside. And the Civil War guys are over here. And they're all hiding up in the rocks.
I even have a guy on the horse firing at the Union troops.
I kind of equaled them out there a while ago. I had like way more Union troops, but now it's level pretty much. Oh, and also I replaced the light bulb in that thing. It was out last time, I think. So that's good. I got it fixed. And as you notice, the P-40 Warhawk has crashed. So, you know, I have my airplanes hanging around in the room. Well, the new airplane is the P-51 Mustang, which is hanging right there. And then I moved the AM-0 to right there. And the P-51 Mustang is really a neat plane. I actually got the Red Tails version, so it's from the Tuskegee Airmen, African American firefighter group, and it's really neat. Well, today I have a special prize for you. Got my Polar Express out, Lion Chief.
One thing about trains, it doesn't matter where they're going. What matters is deciding to get on.
Whistle on that sounds
really good. I really like the whistle. And I also put a church here, right here by the railroad tracks. And also, let me crank up my Norfolk Southern over there. Also, replace that poster. We got a little crash over there. I'll fix it. I think the boxcar ran into the bridge. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the layout update, number 16. One of the things I'd like to do is get, you see these telephone poles? I'd like to get some yarn like I did with this and string them all up. Oh, and this IGA sign is here. Yeah, the IGA, because there's the IGA. This is actually Woodland Scenics, and I just used an old sign for that. I think that looks pretty good. And yeah, that's about it. Well, thanks for watching.